Hey folks, welcome back to my channel, The Aristo Box. Today I am going to be sharing one of my most favorite recipes, paneer keema. Okay, so let's get started. First of all, let's collect all the things we need. 3 cloves of garlic, small pieces of ginger and haldi, 2 green chilies, 1 teaspoon jeera, 250 grams of paneer. If you don't have paneer but you have milk at home, I have shared a link below in the description on how to make paneer at home with milk. Then we need 2 tomatoes, 1 onion, half teaspoon of garam masala, dhania powder and red chili powder. You can use ghee, oil or butter according to your taste, salt as per taste, half teaspoon of pepper and coriander leaves for garnish. Parboil 2 tomatoes and chop onions finely. Then add 1 spoon of ghee, oil or butter to a saucepan. Then add jeera, half spoon of each, garam masala, coriander powder and mirchi powder. See that the gas is on a sim flame, mix well and add curry leaves, kadi patta along with a paste of ginger garlic and haldi. Slit through green chilies from the center and toss it along with it. Let cook for 2 minutes and then add the finely chopped onions and mix well. Leave it on sim for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, while this cooks, I'm going to be crushing the paneer. So let's crush the block of paneer right now and keep the gas on a sim flame. After the onions turn a little brown, add the crushed paneer along with the rest of the mixture and mix well. Now let's make a puree out of the parboiled tomatoes. Add the puree to the entire mixture on the saucepan and increase the flame a little. Add salt as per your taste and half a spoon of pepper. Mix well till the water evaporates. Add coriander leaves and mix well. Let its flavor also soak into the keema. And it is ready to be served.
I will be putting up a video on how many ways I ate this paneer keema on my Instagram IGTV. You can follow me on Instagram @TheAristoBox for daily updates and upcoming videos.
I totally love this paneer keema. I hope you guys like it too. Drop your comments and suggestions in the comments below. Waiting to hear from you. If you like this video, then don't forget to give it a big thumbs up and share this video. Subscribe to my channel, please. Thank you. Take care. See you when I see you.